Tonight, Tulsa police say the remains found near Admiral and Memorial late last month do belong to a man who's been missing since last year. The family of Troy Lee Enix told police that he'd been missing since last September and that he was in danger due to health problems and he needed medication to live. Enix's body was found April 28th near Admiral Memorial. Tulsa police say they do not suspect any foul play.